Hi everyone. This is day three of lockdown here in New Zealand. And John and I have come and we're lying in the bush. So I thought I would take everyone through a nice grounding meditation. This is called bush bathing. So we just lie here, connecting with the earth. Looking at the canopies of the trees, listening to the wind and the insects and nature, and just soaking up all that beautiful energy. So we would like you to join us, hence why I'm making this video, to share with everybody, because just lying here and listening to the trees and the wind and the birds is just so relaxing. So wherever you are, if you're at home, you can do this sitting down or lying down, and just close your eyes and listen to the sounds and the connection to earth. So from your heart chakra, which is in the center of your chest, I want you to imagine your energy coming from your heart chakra, a beautiful place of love and divine essence, coming down your body into your solar plexus, into your sacral chakra, and into your root chakra at the base of your spine, and down both legs, into your knees, down your shins, into your ankles, filling your feet, and out of your feet into your earth star chakra, and through a central funnel connecting deep down within the earth's heart, going right the way down into the center of the earth, connecting with the earth's heart and the earth's consciousness. And out of that central funnel going down into the earth, I want you to imagine the rooted system coming out all the way around, going right the way through the earth, connecting on a deep level to the earth's chakra system, to all the mother crystals that are in the earth and their healing energy, connecting on a very deep level to the crystalline beings that are within the crystals, connecting to the ley lines and the earth's energy system, and the crystalline grids of the new 5D and beyond Earth, connecting deeply with them, the 5D Earth, where everything is in peace and harmony, everything is as one, connecting to the ancient beings of the trees. Been here for hundreds of thousands of years, have seen so much, have witnessed so much, connecting to their energy, which also goes down deep within the earth, the ancient tree beings, connecting to all the kingdoms, the plant kingdoms, the insect kingdoms, birds, animals, the fungi, and all the kingdoms of the earth. And connecting to all the multidimensional beings that live within the earth and on the earth. There are many, many species, many races, and they are here at this time to help the earth and humanity as the veils become thinner. Connecting deeply with them and initiating contact with these beautiful beings of nature. So feeling that energy that we've connected to now, that beautiful, powerful, healing energy. And now drawing that healing energy back through that rooted system, back into that central funnel, and up from the earth's heart, up into your earth star chakra, and up into your feet, and drawing the earth's energy up through your body, coming up your legs, your thighs, and into the base of your spine and your root chakra, then up into the sacral. And as it comes up your body, it's spreading through every single cell, boosting your cells, boosting your whole being, boosting your immune system, connecting in with your DNA, and altering your DNA to a much higher level of frequency as you blend with the Earth's energy. Coming up from the sacral into the solar plexus, this is your powerhouse. Knowing how powerful you are as a being in your own right. You are multidimensional in nature, and it is time to own that. Time to be that. And now coming up into the heart, feeling that love for nature, that love for the earth, that love for all that is, and being that as the creator is within you. You are the creator. You are all powerful, and you are connected to all that is, all that exists. And now moving that beautiful healing energy up into the throat chakra, allowing it to blend deeply within the throat chakra, and also down the arms into the hands and fingertips. Allowing you to speak your truth and allowing those channels of healing energy to open up wider. The healing energy from the earth. She is a beautiful being that can heal and keep going, evolving and healing as she goes, making adjustments where needed. And now moving the earth's energy up into the third eye and allowing the visions of truth into multidimensional spaces through time and space, connecting to your intuition, expanding that space, expanding that consciousness. Remembering that you are multidimensional and that you can travel into many dimensions if you so wish, through the third eye, through the consciousness. Now moving the energy up into the crown, connecting deeply within the crown to the God source, to the creator. And allowing the earth's energy to move up through the crown, up into your upper cosmic centers, and up into the cosmos. Just allowing now that earth's energy, feel it within yourself, just listen to nature. Allow it to flood through every particle of you. Going deeper and deeper into the mother. Our mother. Going deeper and deeper into pure relaxation, into that space, the singularity, the connection to all that is. And just allowing yourself to just be. keeping that strong connection to our Mother Earth through the heart and through the consciousness, through your entire being. Just coming back, keeping this beautiful, relaxed state of being. Coming back into the now. Knowing who you are on a deep level. Feeling relaxed and calm and in full harmony within yourself. All the tension left your body. And just being in this space. Keeping this space within you. And at any time that you wish, using your consciousness, you can come back into this space. Relaxation and connection to Mother Earth and nature. Any time you might feel stressed or anxiety taking over, remember this moment of relaxation. In the bush, amongst the trees, the connection to Mother Earth. So this is day 3 of the COVID-19 lockdown here in New Zealand. Wherever you are in the world, we wish you much love, health, happiness, and joy, as this is a time to spend with family or getting creative and making things, using this time to do some of the things that you would like to do that you've not had time to do before. So we wish you lots of love. Please feel free to share this video so others may experience this. And please subscribe to my YouTube. If you would like to know more about what I do and who I am, please go to my website, which is www.ginnyjoneshealing.com. So much love from myself and John, from us here in the Bay of Plenty, New Zealand. Lots of love. Bye.